Hello everyone, hope you are always safe and healthy wherever you are. Today, I will introduce you how to record the workflow with Automa. If you have a simple repetitive task every day, it will fit with the record workflow feature at Automa. Watch me out. Let's start from the simplest one. Let's say you have an asset in cryptocurrency and want to check the value today. You need to go to google.com, select the Automa extension, and click the Record Workflow button here. Tap for the workflow name and start to record. Search for BTC compared to USD. And then select the Automa extension again. Stop recording. Now what you need to do is just click the execute button here, and Automa will automatically do what you want to do. With the same method, you can open a calculator, stopwatch, weather, or anything you want. Okay, I know what you are thinking right now. You want to fill in all the questionnaires you have automatically. Let's do that. Okay, first, open your form that you want to need fill in automatically, and then select the Automa extension. Click this button again and type for the workflow name. Then start to record. Now I need to fill in all these inputs manually at the first time. And then click the submit button. Select the extension again and stop recording. Now, let's start this workflow. Yeah, it works. Now, if you are a data engineer or someone who loves data, let me show you something that maybe you are interested in. We also can scrape or get data from a website and then pass it to the format you want. I will demonstrate how to get data from Google Trends. You need to go to the Automa dashboard by select the Automa extension and click on the home button here. From the left menu, we can select workflows and we will create a new workflow here. Type the name, let's say daily trends, and then click on the add button, click on this workflow, and then click on the table button here. We will add the title column and then count. After that, we need to click on the save button here and go to the Google Trends. Okay, select again the Automa extension and click on the record workflow, but at this time, select from the existing workflow and click on the daily trends. After that, you need to select the trigger block here and then start. We can utilize this. We need to utilize this. Select list element and then select these cards. We can give it a name like items and then click on the save button. Click again for get a title here. Get text and insert to table title. Click on the save button. Click again in the card for get count here, and then get text, insert to count column, and then save. Press escape if you have done, and then select again to stop recording. Now the show time. Let's run the workflow. After I click on this button, we can go to the Automa dashboard and select the latest log here, and we will have a JSON data here. Also, we can export to the other formats too. For sure, you can use it for anything you want. That is all. If you have any questions, join our Discord server. Links on descriptions. And tell me what you want to know more about Automa by replay below. And thank you for watching.